Well, November 1st is here, and you can't help but think about the holidays that are coming up, Thanksgiving and Christmas. And beginning today, the Salvation Army will start accepting applications to help Mainers who need some help.
Yeah, the organization reaches out every year to help with Christmas presents as well as food. And this morning, News 8's Dave Guthro is live in Old Orchard Beach to tell us how the process works. Good morning, Dave.
Well, good morning, Aaron. Good morning, Shannon. That's right. The calendar says November. So many people looking ahead now to Thanksgiving and Christmas, and that certainly includes the Salvation Army here on 6th Street in Old Orchard Beach. As you said, they're going to be accepting Christmas aid applications starting at 9 o'clock this morning. And this pertains to residents of Old Orchard Beach, Saco, and Biddeford. Of course, the Salvation Army, as you said, just do such a great job every year providing food to individuals and families in need. And applications today will also be accepted for recipients of the Bruce Roberts Toy Fund, which delivers toys and gifts to children during the holidays. The fund raised over $200,000 last year alone. Now, kids of all ages are eligible, but if you have a child over the age of 13, you need to sign them up today. If you wait until December to apply, only kids 12 and under will be eligible to receive gifts through the Toy Fund. Now, the Salvation Army does require you to be here in person today to apply for that help. And to be eligible, you must have a current ID with your name and up-to-date address, as well as the last four digits of the Social Security numbers for all household members. Now, applicants must also inform the organization of all income and expenses for the entire household. Now, applications will be accepted here at 6th Street in Old Orchard Beach from 9 a.m. until noon, 1 p.m. until 3 p.m., and then tonight from 6 p.m. until 8 p.m. Now, if you can't be here in person today, don't worry. The Salvation Army will also be accepting applications on Friday, December 2nd. We'll, of course, have the complete coverage on this process tonight on News 8 at 6. For now, live in Old Orchard Beach, I'm Dave Guthro, News 8.